Welcome to the support video for Workload Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to create self-service definition for users to schedule job as a service. From planning panel, creates a new smart folder. Select None or Manual Order for order method. Next, add an OS command job. This job executes CTM order utility accepting folder name, job name, and order date as variables. Under variables, add three variables with blank values. Ensure the variable names are the same as those used in CTM order. For more information on CTM order utility, please refer to the Workload Automation Utility Guide. Next, under Tools panel, select Services Definition. Select New Service Definition and give it a name. Select Service per Smart Folder and Orderable option. Click Next. Select Contract Server and Smart Folder that was just created. Click Next. Add three strings type parameters with same variable names as defined under Order Service Job definition earlier. Add a display name to explain the value expected. Click Finish to save and activate the new service definition. Log in to Contram Self-Service web interface to test the new service definition. Click on Order Service and select the new service definition that was created. On Ordering Service interface, enter the folder name, job name, and the order date of the job to be scheduled. Click Order to schedule the selected folder and jobs. With this solution, it reduced the effort from creating separate orderable service definition for each existing folders or jobs. That concludes this Contram solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.